in a fancy car ahead of this weekend's automotive show in Naples. Tonight, it's your Positively Southwest Florida. 12-year-old Jack got to ride shotgun in this fierce Ferrari. He loves cars and got a sneak peek of the rides we can all see at Cars on 5th. It's happening this Saturday in Naples.
I'm thrilled that he's going to get this opportunity because this is something that he's passionate about. And he's been passionate about cars since he was a little kid.
Jack's dad says he has been over the moon about all of this. Cars on 5th starts at 8:30 Saturday morning, and there's so many cool cars to check out. I was there one year and might go back again. There's some other events that are part of the Naples Automotive Experience this weekend. I put a link with more information on our website. Just look for the Get More button. And if you've got a positively Southwest Florida story, we would love to share it on our 6 o'clock news. Just email us.